God, I'm rebooting. Ah, it's Marco. Ah, no. Jesus, he's alive. But still. Damn. Macaroni and cheese. Oh my god. Oh my god, audio is not good. That ain't good. I die. What else? Oh, that's not good either. Damn. And his leg's not good either. Oh god. Weird in my ears. Oh my god. But he's struggling. Is that like any good? Capable. Are you gonna put it on? Move this one, mate. Oh my god. Damn. New leg. Lost it. Oh my god. Still crawling. Whoops, didn't even press that. Whoopsie. Alive. Be capable. My leg's useless. Whoa. No android. Whoa. That is capable. Might as well put up that one on. I gotta do the same again. Pull leg off. We'll put it on. Got two legs. Cool. Can I stand though? Oh, flip flop.
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho. Find Jericho.
Oh my god. That made me jump. God, this reminds me of God of War a little bit. Damn. Hi, Ashton. Hey. Nice to see you, buddy. Oh my god, this reminds me of God of War. The hands on the walls like that. I'm joking, it actually reminds me of God of War. But it's not, it's android robots. Oh crud.
Where are you going?
Red didn't like that, did he? Oh god, where are you going? That robot didn't like it. Try the next one. Oh my god, taking the eye. Oh, I thought he's taking the eye then. Oh, for flip flop. Oh my god, that made me jump. Jesus. Nice capital book. Guys, she wants to live. She wants to live. Oh my God. The GI match. Oh my God, he didn't want to live anymore. Didn't want to leave, but sometimes you gotta respect some people's wishes, eh? Stand this way. See what we've got here. Found an eye what matches. Oh, flip flop. That made me jump. How are you, Ashton, anyway? Bless your heart. Thanks for popping in, though. Appreciate that a lot, buddy. Oh, that's actually not passable. Hey, watch this way. If I can climb up yet. Oh my God, I've got to replace damaged parts first before I can do that. That makes sense. Oh my God. Oh, that one worked. Take it. Hold it. Love it. Kiss it.
Yeehaw.
Hey Wild, welcome back. Nice to see you, bless your heart. Yes. Remove that, oh my God. Ooh. Put this one in, put the live one in. Yeet. Oh my God. Should work better now, hopefully. I'm good, how are you? I'm glad you're good, Ashton. find the audio. I'm gonna investigate him. Oh, he has it. That's cool. Take it. Hold it. Love it. Kiss it. Hey, Wild. Welcome back. But frankly, we're telling people about my charity stream. I appreciate it a lot. Turned out my audio's messed up, and there's half of the game. Now I'm fixed. I'm fixed. I'm a fixer up a Rooney. I don't get out of this joint. How are you, Wild? Anyway, bless your heart. This way. Let's go. Up we go. Oh my god. Oh my god, Eve! Oh! Give it some wiggier doing it. Me? Eve, oh. Keep going. Keep on climbing, keep on climbing. I have met such great people because of you. I'm good. Have you? That's good. I'm glad. Oh my god. It's free. For the time being. Gonna rip their piece out. Oh my god. My god, I missed that. But it's a robot though. I know they took that out, it looks like he's human. So people don't realize he's an android. Damn. I'm glad you're good, Wild, bless your heart. I'm glad you met you nice people from me. I'm glad you said it's from me though, I appreciate it. Appreciate that a lot. My name is Marcus. Damn. But my name is Luke. I'm glad you met nice people from me. Well, it's awesome when you meet awesome people. We meet awesome people. It makes a good community, you know? A really good community. I'll be back, ladies and gents. I just need to get to the loo. It's like skip, skip, skip to the loo, my darling. Da, 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 da. Be back in a little while, ladies and gents.
Toxic and unstable, but I am far from able to resist your touch, even when it hurts this much. You have my all.
Got a guy. Find a panda. Oh my god, that's the first corner. God, I must have died once. That kind of sucks. That really sucks. It sucks potatoes. Or does it suck potatoes?
Finding that deviant was far from easy. You showed great skill in your investigation. But you knew deviants could be unstable. You should have been more cautious.
I thought I could make it talk.
Can't do that.
It was a judgment error.
Never mind.
Oh my god.
I'm sure you'll be more careful in the future. The interrogation seemed challenging. What did you think of the deviant?
I prevented it from being damaged, so we might still learn something by analyzing it.
This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviancy case.
Oh my god.
What do you make of him?
I would define him as dysfunctional. He obviously has a personal situation impacting his professional behavior and seems to have no interest in the investigation.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
Friendly.
I will try to establish a friendly relationship. If I can get him to trust me, it will be helpful for the investigation.
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype CyberLife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
You can count on me, Amanda.
Oh my god. Made her angry. Yeah, Ava.
Hurry,
welcome to the stream.
There's little time.
Whoops, made her angry. Nice to see you, Fox. Bless your heart. How are you feeling today?
Can I help you?
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Lieutenant Anderson hasn't arrived yet, but you can wait at his desk.
I'm gonna wait at his desk. Yeah. My god. New game? I've been better. How about you? It's not really a new game. It's Detroit Human. I mean. Yeah, Detroit Become Human. That's what I meant to say. That came out a bit wrong. Yeah.
Excuse me. Do you know what time Lieutenant Anderson usually arrives?
Depends on where he was the night before. If we're lucky, we'll see him before noon.
Thanks.
Oh my god. Now, I know the game not new. I mean, new game for you. I now get you. No, not really. My second time playing it was ages ago when I played it, though.
Listen.
I can't remember when the game came out. Here's the music. I played it once before. This is my second time playing it. Right. Ages ago I played it, though. That sort of music. Oh my god. Oh my god, I know what you mean now, they bless you. Sorry about that. Oh god. Donuts. Yeah. Thank you for popping in, Fox. It's nice to see you, Lee. Scribbles, scribbles.
It's good to see you again, Lieutenant.
Oh, Jesus.
Hank! In my office!
Oh, my God. Here we go. I kind of sense the potatoes.
Hey. You take a look at these samples yet?
Lab report says they cut it with something.
Maybe they're trying out a new form of red ice.
We really need the forensics.
Using their android mage and that kind of crap. But now, we're getting reports of assaults. And even homicide, like that guy last night.
You're going to get the PS5.
This isn't just CyberLife's
problem anymore. I don't know yet,
folks. It's now a criminal investigation, and we've got to deal with it before the shit hits the fan. I want you to investigate these cases and see if there's any link.
Why me? Why do I gotta be the one to deal with this shit? I am the least qualified cop in the country to handle this case. I know jack shit about androids, Jeffrey. I can barely change the settings on my own phone.
Oh my god.
Everybody's overloaded. I think you're perfectly qualified for this type of investigation.
Bullshit! The truth is, nobody wants to investigate these fucking androids, and you let me hold the bag.
CyberLife sent over this android to help with the investigation. It's a state-of-the-art prototype. It'll act as your partner.
No fucking way. I don't need a partner, and certainly not this plastic prick.
Hank, you are seriously starting to piss me off. You are a police lieutenant. You are supposed to do what I say and shut your goddamn mouth.
You know what my goddamn mouth has to say to you?
Okay. Okay. I'll pretend like I didn't hear that, so I don't have to add any more pages to your disciplinary folder, because it already looks like a fucking novel. This conversation is over.
It's like a book.
Jeffrey, Jesus Christ, why are you doing this to me? You know how much I hate these fucking things. Why are you doing this to me? Listen, I've had just about enough of your bitching. Either you do your job or you hand in your badge. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got work to do.
Ho, 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 ho. Damn. Tough code. Jesus. Definitely. Oh my god, tough.
I'm very pleased to have joined the team. I can assure you I'll do my very
best. Close the door on your way out.
Have a nice day, Captain.
I don't think it was trying to tell his bedtime story there. Or is it always life story? Oh my god.
I get the impression my presence causes you some inconvenience, Lieutenant. I'd like you to know I'm very sorry about that.
He don't like you.
In any case, I'd like you to know I'm very happy to be working with you. I'm sure we'll make a great team.
That's a positive attitude.
Is there a desk anywhere I could use?
No one's using that one.
You're gonna let me sit there, mate. Oh, it is. That's cool. Yeah, because Spider-Man 2. I don't know. I don't know if I should, though. I bet the new Spider-Man's gonna be really good.
Do you listen to Knights of the Black Death? I really like that music. It's full of energy.
You listen to heavy metal?
Well, I don't really listen to music as such, but I'd like to. You're a Detroit Gears fan, right? Denton Carter scored 53% of his shots from the three-point line yesterday. Did you see the game?
That's what I was watching at the bar last night.
Oh.
Oh. Right.
You have a dog, right?
How do you know that?
The dog hairs on your chair. I like dogs. What's your dog's name?
He's asking too many questions. He's asking too many questions.
Sumo. I call him Sumo.
Damn. Yeah. Getting a bit emotional.
A lot of people don't appreciate having androids around.
Jet.
I was wondering,
report says they cut it with something.
Is there any reason in particular you despise me?
Maybe they're trying out a new form of red ice.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
There is one.
I like Spider-Man, by the way, cop. I might look into it, I might do. Oh my god, I'm making these motions up, going up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Oh my god. Making him happy, making him hungry.
Have you known Captain Fowler for long?
Yeah. Too long.
Yeah, too long. You've been working here for years, bud.
I was wondering, do you always arrive at the office at this time?
Sometimes it's hard.
I arrive when I arrive. Stop busting my balls, okay?
I bet you go down again, don't I?
If you have any files on Deviants, I'd like to take a look at them.
Terminal's on your desk. Knock yourself out.
Oh my god, I try not to, fuck. Sometimes it's not easy to do that, though. Destroy all, scan all files. That's a lot.
243 files. First dates back 9 months. It all started in Detroit and quickly spread across the country.
Damn.
An AX-400 is reported to have assaulted a man last night. That could be a good starting point for our investigation.
Oh, man.
Bye. I know you didn't ask for this investigation, Lieutenant. God. But I'm sure you're a professional.
Why don't you go fuck yourself?
Oh, my God.
I suggest you sort out your personal issues and let me work with someone more competent.
Ooh, I should have said that.
Listen, asshole. Yeah, if it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it. So stop pissing me off.
Whoops.
Things are gonna get nasty.
Ooh. Lieutenant, sorry to disturb you.
Whoops.
I have some information on the AX-400 that attacked the guy last night.
Oh my God,
it's been seen in the Ravendale district.
I'm on it.
Sometimes it's hard what to say, though. Oh my God, didn't we? Oh my God. That choice was bad.
Lab report says they cut it with something.
Whoops. Whoopsie. Oh my God. Can't believe I just did that. Well, sometimes it's not always easy what to answer, though. We're only human at the end. Sometimes it can be a tough choice to pick sometimes, you know? Can be. Oh my God. This game's amazing, but oh my God, the choices affect the story really badly. Oh my God. I messed up a couple times in the story, though, but it changes the story at the end, though, when you make mistakes. Kinda sucks. Potatoes. That's it. Had a checker. Again. Yeehaw! Relight the fire. Don't know if we should go upstairs or not. Change your appearance. Find new clothes. Ah, I changed my appearance. I need to find some clothes. If I will find the clothes up here, though, would I? Uh oh. Oh my God, there ain't many clothes in there. It's gonna let me wear it, is it? Oh my God. My appearance changed. Oh my God, I've got to send me to cut my hair. Oh my God. Goodbye hair. Get your hair trim. Oh my god, I can change the hacker. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, I changed the hair color. Oh my god, choices, right? Imagine all robots now to do that, take that out so they don't look like a robot, they look like a human. Holy macaroni. He's dead. Holy mac, that ain't a good sign. I can't believe I actually saw that, Jesus.
All right, that's all for now. Free to go.
We've got officers sweeping the neighborhood in case anybody saw anything.
Okay, well, let me know if they turn anything up.
What are you going to do with that?
I have no idea.
Oh, my God.
It took the first bus that came along and stayed at the end of the line. Its decision wasn't planned. It was driven by fear.
Androids don't feel fear.
Deviants do. They get overwhelmed by their emotions and make irrational decisions.
All right, well, that still doesn't tell us where it went.
It didn't have a plan, and it had nowhere to go. Maybe it didn't go far.
Maybe.
Oh my god.
Ralph found this to feed the little girl. It's good for her. A present. To make up for past misunderstandings. Ralph will cook. We will do just like humans do. Humans like burnt meat. Come. Come and sit down.
Oh no. Oh my god. This is not gonna go well, is it? Oh my god.
That's better. Ralph went to a lot of trouble to find something for the little girl to eat. It wouldn't be polite for her to refuse, would it? Great.
Oh, macaroni.
Succulent, you'll see. Succulent. Succulent. Father, mother, little girl.
Please, Carl. I don't want to eat them.
What did she say?
She said she doesn't want to eat it.
Mm. Well, maybe it's not good enough.
Right,
maybe
then, no.
She's used to better things. But Ralph did this for her, so she's going to eat.
Oh my, I should have just told a lie. I'm just not gonna always tell the truth.
Go ahead.
Oh my god, this is not gonna go well. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I saw the body upstairs. You killed that human, didn't you?
No. No, he was like that when Ralph found him.
You
You killed that man, Ralph. There's no point in lying. You hate humans, but you're just like them. You're a murderer.
Ralph didn't mean any harm.
Jesus.
No. Whoops. It's just that Ralph can't control his anger.
Nah,
when his anger comes, Ralph doesn't know what he's doing.
I'm
stupid. Ralph is sorry.
Okay, Luke, bye. Yeah, see you soon, folks. Thanks for popping in, buddy.
He just wanted to be your friend.
Nice to talk to you. And nice for popping in, bless you.
Then he has to go.
Anybody home?
Ah, flip flop. Someone's at the door.
There's blue blood on the fence. I know another android was here.
Well, I'm Connor this time. This is gonna be well good, isn't it? We've got to play both the characters. That sucks. I don't know how this is gonna go. Oh my god. That's what you're asking questions. They're asking questions, don't I?
I'm looking for an AX-400. Have you seen it?
Ralph's seen nobody.
Oh my god. He saw nobody.
There's blue blood on the fence. I know another android was here.
Ralph scratched himself coming through. That's Ralph's blood.
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh my god.
Are there any other androids here?
Other androids? No. Ralph is alone.
Is anyone upstairs?
No. Nobody.
It's kind of true. Well, that's how it's hiding somebody. Hello, people. Hope you guys are doing amazing. Hey, Wash. I know you should check my speech on Instagram. My first ever speech. Got me doing a charity stream. Damn. It's nice to see you, Wash, though. But thank you for checking my video out. Appreciate it a lot.
Connor, what the hell you doing in there?
Coming, Lieutenant!
Oh my god. Not letting me go that way. Unless I do have to check upstairs. Oh god, that even let me go up. Unless I've got to find evidence. God, found him. Oh my god, how are you doing, Luke? Yeah, I'm all right, thank
Connor,
you, Wash.
It's here, call it in.
Appreciate that a lot, Wash.
Which way did it go?
Okay, for popping
way,
in as well.
Train station.
god. Heading for the train station. Oh my god.
They're over there.
Tomorrow's 7 a.m. Inside for new season. Right, 7. Oh my god. That's Fortnite, isn't it?
Don't shoot, we need it alive.
Oh my god, macaroni. Oh my god, that's dangerous. Ah, flip flop arena. Yeah, season 3, I thought it was. I don't play Fortnite that much, though.
Oh, fuck. That's insane.
Holy macaroni! Oh, man. That's insane. Jesus Christ. Whoa!
Can't let them get away.
They won't. They'll never make it to the other side.
I can't take that chance.
Now you will get yourself killed. Do not go, Connor! God damn it!
Oh god! Oh my god. Jesus. Oh my god. Macaroni and cheese. Holy macaroni, Jesus. Holy mac. Jesus. Oh my god. Probably wash, but I don't know. Whoa. Yeah, I know it was a while. Oh my god, I nearly messed it up there. Is she okay,
are you
though?
Okay?
Damn. What's the matter with her? God, I bet she just got a shock of her life. Oh my god. Yeah, it was. It was a bit insane moment there. Oh my god, I wasn't expecting that. Jesus. So I haven't played this game for a while. Oh my god. Macaroni.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have been tested for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We've contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
Yeah, thank you for popping in, Wash. Appreciate you a lot, buddy. Probably I'm doing my charity stream soon. Not long, is it? Just around the corner, really.
Change?
Oh yeah? What'd he say?
I haven't changed. Oh, there it is. Too close, I think. I'm still too close.
Surprised.
There you go. That's the one.
Thank you.
Oh, there we go. That took a while. When's your charity stream? On the 19th. 12 a.m. till 5 p.m. I'll look for that one now. On the 19th. Oh my god, 12 a.m. till 5 p.m. I'll let you guys know when my next one is on the day when I do that charity stream. I'll let you guys know when. So I'm going to be doing more than one charity stream day. Playing with the humans. Playing with the humans.
Sorry, excuse me.
Whoa. Frame made me freaking jump.
Do you know where Jericho is?
That's a rather question to answer. Green. Let's go. How have you been, Wash? How are you feeling today, mate? Miss that way easy. That's what you call whack-a-mole.
Hey, listen, can you spare some cash?
So I don't have no cash. Get under. I can do the rest of the deliver symbols now. Where's the other one? Just there. Just covering it. I'll move that block of wood. Move that out of the way. Move that part out of the way. Piece of garbage. I'll do that one now. Oh, there you go. Need to find something to get on the roof. Need to find something to kill there. I think this way will do, I think so. and leave that out. Yeah. Fine. But that's a big jump, P value. City symbols. There's another one. There it is. Hiding. Oh my god. Wait, I can get off that building now. Oh my god, that's gonna be a steady jump. Try it. Oh my god. That's what you call compute. Okay. Drop down, general. Whoa. One symbol. See? Should be one more. Make HGV.